Today I am doing EVA subject. Okay. See, have you celebrated the festivals? Yes. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀರಲ್ವಾ? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏನ್ ತಗೋತೀರಾ? ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಬೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್? ಎಸ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏನ್ ತಗೋತೀವಿ ನಾವು? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ? ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ತಗೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ,
ಮೋರ್
So on that time we have to wear raincoats and we have to use an umbrella. Yes or no? We have to protect our body wearing a raincoats. Alva raincoats na naavu use madodrinda enagutte? Hage gum boots anta irutte. Gum boots it keeps us ourselves dry. Alva so naavu maleyalli nenide iruttara yavu madutte? Raincoat hage gum boots namge help madutte. So we also carry an umbrella in our hand. Alva ide en madutte namge protect from the rain. Alva so see here. This is the summer season. Alva summer season alli yav tara batte hakidare nodi cotton cloth na use madidare. So next to winter. Winter alli sweater woolen cloth hakondidare alva socks gloves cap kuda hakondidare. Nodabodu illi kuda. Next to idu rainy. Rainy season alli en hakondidare avaru gum boots hakondidare raincoat. She wearing a raincoat and she have to hold the umbrella, protect from the rain. Got it? So in this today's class I am doing which lesson? Our clothes. Do you know that? Yes, types of clothes: summer season and winter season and rainy season. Which type of clothes we wear? Are you understand that? So this is the lesson plan for you. What I did today till now, that's key notes are here, and I'll give homework also. You have to do what you are home and submit. Thank you.